If your baking isn't working, it could be all or any of these things I'm about to list. Number one,
is your oven preheated to the correct temperature? Don't throw your baking into the oven until it is exactly the correct temperature it should be.
Two,
you should have a standalone oven thermometer to tell you the temperature inside your oven. Don't rely on your internal oven thermometer. It lies. You can buy them at any hardware store or kitchen store for under $10.
Three!
Have everything ready before you start mixing. That means if you need to oil your pans or preheat your oven, do it before everything has been combined. The batter should be placed in the oven without delay.
Four!
Don't wait to bake. Baking soda and baking powder begin releasing gas the instant they are in contact with liquids. So don't mix your dry ingredients with your wet until your oven is at the correct temperature and you're ready to bake.
Five.
Baking is chemistry, and everything has to be in perfect balance. So if the recipe says 1 teaspoon of baking powder, don't eyeball it. Measure it exactly.
Six.
Speaking of baking powder, check the date when you buy it. It has a short shelf life, and so buy in small quantities. When you get it home, write the date on the box when you open it and ditch it after 6 months.
Seven.
Not sure if your baking soda is alive? Just add a little bit to vinegar. If it bubbles, you're good to go. Same with baking powder. Add a little bit to warm water, and if it fizzes, you're ready to bake. Never dip a wet spoon into your baking powder baking soda. It will quickly degrade, and that's why it could be dead.
All this talk about baking is making me hungry. Hurry!